Shadow, don't overdo it.
I know what I heard. Just shut up and let's keep going. It seems we're almost there.
Wow, I don't remember it being that big when we first came here. Oh, now what? Do we have to play hide and seek with him? Up here, Hedgehog. So, there you are. So, my inferior brother. What do you think of this arena I chose for our final battle? Quite fitting to determine the superior hedgehog. Don't you agree?
Let's stop this nonsense and finish this, shall we?
Very well. It is so tragically unfair for just the two of you to come against me. But who am I to turn down a death wish? Besides, it will be far more entertaining this way. Yeah, right. Things won't go the way you think this time, Silkadoom. Your super form. Is that it? Tell me, Sonic, do you intend to waste both of our precious times? Or is it that you simply forgot that you could hardly scratch me the last time you used that power? Funny, because the way I remember it, this was the very same form that knocked you out the last time we fought.
Enough of this. Are we going to fight at all or just make idle chit-chat all day?
What of you, Shadow? Have you added anything new to your repertoire?
Fight me, Silkadoom, and see for yourself.
Finally decided to join us in the waking world.
My head. What happened?
A lot has happened as you slept, my friend.
Hope I didn't miss anything too special.
No, I'm afraid not. You have just awoken at the hour of our fate. The final battle is about to begin. So, this is the new power you speak of. I'm not impressed.
You will be, Silkadoom. I promise you that. But not for too long. The power of the Sapphire will last much longer.
This suspense is simply awful. Come at me! Come at Silkadoom! You'll do! Await! oblivion. Yeah.